Hi guys, Shannon over here at Hot Pilates. Excited to show you my Beach Body Bootcamp 20-minute workout. Follow along with me. We do a quick little warm-up, a long lunge stretch. So bring one leg back. Inhale, breathe into the stretch. Grab the wrist and lengthen. Use your abdominals to stand tall. Step the opposite foot back. Inhale, breathe. Exhale, stretch. Let's do two more. Inhale, breathe. Feel the hips open up, the sides of your waist lengthen, and stomach lifts you up. And one more. Inhale. Exhale, stretch nice and long. Beautiful. Come up to the center. Let's start with a wide squat. I'm all about the squat. I want a wide one today, so your feet are wide, toes slightly pointed out. Initiate from the center, sit back into your wide squat, and squeeze up for 10. And over to breathe. Shoulders are back and down. Your lower back stays long in your spine. So the lower back always lengthens. Keep the pushing out for the club. Lengthen the tailbone. Three more. Two more. Let's hold down for one and pulse for 10, 9, 8. The pulse comes from the stomach. Keep the core engaged. 3, 2, and 1. Hold it. Breathe it. Scoop it. Lift the right heel up. And let's pulse for 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Switch. Left side. Bring the feet to warm up. Breathe for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down, come all the way up. Into a lunge, just bring one leg forward, opposite leg back. Give me a shoulder roll. Stack the spine, the knee stays over the heel. Belly button to your spine. Arms can be down or in genie. And step the opposite foot forward. Step the foot back. Alternating sides, let's go for 10. Watch that balance. Dig off the heel. And you're standing tall and straight up. So the alignment in the lunge is so important that your knees stay stacked over your heel, not past your toes. Always initiating from the center, keeping your shoulders relaxed, core tight, and breathe for 3, 2, and hold for 1. I love an interval to get the heart rate up. Let's do 5 jump squats. 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, and center. Nice job. Nice. Now let's do that round one more time, just to finish it off. Down. Pulse for 10. Squeeze your inner thighs. Like I said, second round is your chance to really improve your technique. Control. 3, 3, 2, and 1. Use your stomach. Lift that knee up. Crunch. Stretch for 9. Stand nice and tall. And 8. Work at those obliques. 7. Up. Squeeze your back as you come up. For 4. Beautiful. And 3. Almost there. Squeeze 2. And 1. Switch sides. Left. Arms out. And give me 10. Down. Up for 10. Squeeze those inner thighs. Your standing feet. Or the working feet. Front foot. To heel for 3. Breathe. 2. And 1. Stretch. And crunch for 10. And 9. And 8. Give me a real crunch. Squeeze 7. Work those sides of your waist. 6. Like you're pulling down a bar for 5, 4, keep breathing, 3, beautiful, 2, and 1, and center. Side lunges right here to the side. These are my favorite. Work the full leg, the full body. Extend your arms out, back is flat, hip bones pushing back. Come to the center, alternate, side, zip, stretch, and lift for 8. Squeeze up top. I want a chest expansion up top, up top. That's important to me. Stand tall, hinge, lift, 4 more, 3, keep breathing, 2, oh my God, for 1, hold it, you know, love the pulse, and pulse for 10, and 9, the pulse comes from the stomach, your back is long, shoulders back, breathe for 3, 2, 1, switch sides to the opposite side and pulse, breathe, push the hip bones back, back is flat, shoulders back, belly in, 2, and 1, and center, and breathe, abs tight, shoulders back. I always say for my second set, your form improves, right? So working on that detail. 2, and hold for 1, give me 10 pulses for 10. Energy going down, pressing through the feet. Stomach in, shoulders relaxed, core tight. 2, 1, right heel lifts, get the ankles to warm up. work your calves, working your full leg. This you really feel in your inner thigh. Left side lifts. Feel the ankles, your calves, your Achilles. So two and one. Bring it in, turn over to your lunge. Shoulders back, let's go for 10 step ups. And switch, initiating from the center. So really important, going straight up, straight down. Using your stomach to initiate the movements. Finish for the second set, add a curl. If you have a weight, add a weight. You really don't need weights to create your own resistance in your body. Breathe for three, and two, and one. Hold it down, shoulders, core, five, jump squat. Let's go for five, four, keep the knee soft. Three, two, one, and that's it for the standing series. We're gonna work our way down to the mat. Inhale, lift your arms up. Breathe, drop your shoulders, chin your chest, exhale, rounding into your upper, middle, lower, like you're diving into an ocean. Bend your knees if you need to, your hands go flat. Stretch your hip bones up, give your hamstrings a little stretch. Drop your shoulders, head and neck, and breathe. Exhale, walk out to your plank. Step your feet back. Locate your plank first, shoulders over your wrist, elbows are soft, stomach is engaged, shoulders, hips, equal distribution. Bring your left knee in, your right. Your stomach draws the knee in. Let's go for 10, 9, mountain climb, 8, 7, try to bounce your hips. 4, 3, 2, 1, twist to the side, elbow to the knee, knee to the elbow, 8, 7, 6, soft shoulders, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold your plank for 5 seconds. Breathe, feel your spine lengthen, core tighten. 2, 1, bring your right hand to the inside of your body frame. Turn your body around. Gently bring the left arm up to the sky. You can stack your feet or bring your top foot in front. And hip dips, let's go for 5. Watching your shoulder away from the ear for 4. Using your obliques to lift for 3. Long waist, 2, whew, and 1, and stretch. Come back to the center. Hold your plank for 5 seconds. Breathe for 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side, bring your left hand to the inside. Gently turn it around. Stretch your arms up. Your arms should be one straight line, okay? Inhale, breathe, and dip down for 5. Up, 4, hips come down, hips up. Working your obliques. You're really working your shoulder girdle here as well. 2, left neck is long, and 1, and up. Come back to the center. Shoulders stacked, mountain climb for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Try to bounce your hips, keep the pelvis square. 2, and 1, and hold your plank for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gently bring your knees down. Untuck your toes. Sit back on your heels, stretch your shoulders up for 1 second. Breathe, and then come back into your plank. Shoulders stacked, tuck your toes into your plank for 5 seconds. We're gonna advance just a little bit for 4, 3, 2, 1. Right hand to the inside. Go back into your side plank. Stretch, lift. Give me a little twist. Exhale as you twist. Inhale, open your chest. Exhale for 4. Inhale. Exhale for 3. Stretch up, 2, heart to the sky, and 1, and lift, and stretch, come back to the center. Switch, left hand to the inside, turn it over, inhale, lift first, locate your plank, and then exhale as you twist, inhale, reach, exhale for 4, inhale, stretch. One side might feel different than the other. We all have a stronger, weaker side. So be mindful of that. For 2, and 1, and lift, and stretch, and come down. Hold your plank for 5 seconds here. For 4, breathe for 3, belly up, 2, and 1, and gently bring your knees down. Sit back on your heels, stretch your shoulders out, lengthen your spine, and breathe, get the heart rate down. Exhale, stretch. And then gently use your articulation, your breath. Inhale, roll up your spine. Enjoy this articulation up. Good, now press your hips forward. Right, side kick series. kneeling psychic series. Your pelvis is important that it stays flat and long. Extend the right leg out. Point that toe stretch. You want to keep the alignment of your foot, hip, shoulder. Then hinge your way down. Beautiful. Now, it's easy to push the booty back. Press your hips forward by stretching through the glutes. Put your hands right here. Behind the head is also good. Lengthen the back of your neck and initiate from the center. Lift that leg up from your stomach. Nice, and lower. And let's lift for 10. And inhale as you stretch. So inhale to lift that leg up. Breathe. And 3. Nice. 2. And 1. Give me a small circle. The size of a tennis ball. Reaching from the hip. Reverse for 3. And 2. And 1. It's all about the form for this move. Stretch the arm and leg away. Let's crunch it in. And we stretch. Inhale. Exhale. For 3. Your shoulder is nice and long for 2 away from the ears. And 1. And stretch. And reach. End it here. Stretch more. Reach more. You've earned the stretch. Keep reaching. Bring the knee in to meet the other. Use your abs to come up into a kneeling. Nice. Other side. Opposite leg out. Find your alignment first. Foot, knee, hip in line. Pelvis is square. Stretch your arms out. And then hinge. So you're one straight line. I like to measure with my mat usually. Or the lines on the floor. It could be on a knuckle. Inhale, lift. Hand behind the head. And stretch. For 10. Again, your stomach lifts that leg up. And it's not about the height. I care more about your reach. And turning the hip bones out, working the stomach, working the glutes. For 3, inhale, stretch 2, and 1. Small circles for 3, reaching out of the hip for 2, and 1, and reverse. And 2, and 1. Stretch and reach through the fingertips, and hug it in for 5. Stretch, crunch for 4. Inhale, reach, and 2. And 1, and stretch more, reach more, grow longer, and then bring that left knee in, find that stretch, and use your obliques to lift you up, nice and tall. Beautiful, if you can, you can maybe tuck your toes. Use your abs to stand up. Beautiful, and then into the cardio. Bring your knees up. Your stomach draws the knees in. I like arms and genie here, keeps your back tall. Your stomach points the toes, lift. Lift for 8, 7, 6, 5. Breathe. 4, 3, 2. High knee kicks for 1. 10 seconds. Whew, little cardio blast. Stomach in. Your stomach draws the knee up. Your back is tall. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Into a little curtsy lunge. So to the side. Shoulders stay back and down. Standing foot is planted into the heel. Bring the back knee down. Squeeze your inner thighs to come up. Arms can be out for 10, and up. Drop your shoulders for 9. Lots happening here. Your obliques are twisted. Back is tall, core tight. Squeezing your inner thighs for 3, and 2, and 1. Arms come up. Let's take a crunch. Step up for 10, and stretch for 9, and drop it back. Good, for 8. Your standing foot is a working foot. Nice, 5 more. Squeeze as you come up for 4. 3, beautiful, 2, oh my God, and 1, step it down, switch sides, opposite leg, set your shoulders, hips, and then move from there for 10, and 9, and breathe for 8, abs tight, shoulders relaxed, work in the stomach, your legs, your arms, everything working together, 2, hold 1, stretch up, and squeeze in, point that toe, knee up for 10, stretch, and 9, and 8, hello, and 7, breathe, squeeze, 6, work your obliques, your sides for 5, 4, stretch, 3, breathe, 2, ooh, and 1, meet me in the middle, let's cool it down, little squat, alternate sides, hands out to the side, heel lifts, breathe, for 4, 3, try to keep the pelvis square without bouncing. 2, 1, 1, and breathe. Inhale, grab your left arm, stretch. Exhale as you go over. Drop the opposite hand and reach more. Center. Switch. Right arm comes up. Grab the wrist. Inhale, lift. Exhale. Reach. Lower the opposite arm. Stretch even more. Center. And come down. Shoulder rolls. Get the upper body warmed up for the arm series. And breathe into the shoulders. I always say your arms are long extensions of your back. Whew, that's a charge more for YouTube. For three, and two, and one. Arms out, legs together, stomach in, and circle. I love the arm series. I pretty much repeat this arm series pretty similar every day. Repetition is key. You get to work on your technique and your form. Reverse. Stretch from the shoulder girdle. Relax your neck. Relax your shoulders. Initiate from the center. Half circles. You move a little bit. As long as your core is engaged, your center is engaged. For three, breathe two, and one. Push it back and push, press. Like you're pushing in water. You're in the ocean, in the water, on the beach, in your bikini. And two, and one. Forward push. Press. Soft elbow, but long arms. It's an interesting concept. Long arm, soft elbow. For three, and two, breathe, and one. Shoulder press, leg, lift. For 10, and nine. Stomach in, eight. Arms are long, ribs are soft. Shoulders stay down. Four, three, two, and one, and breathe. Inhale. Exhale, stretch. One more, inhale, breathe. Exhale, stretch. Take a little twist here from the waist. Keep your pelvis square, and then round down. Stretch across, and then come up in a twist to the center. Twist the opposite way, inhale, lift. Exhale, round down, keep the pelvis square. Stretch, beautiful. Come up, center, and have an amazing day. Thank you. Quiere de nuevo en mi cama.